Acid tactic damage. Hazardous atmosphere conditions. Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Warning, air supply system malfunction. Please evacuate until the Warning, air supply system malfunction. Please evacuate until repairs can be made by an engineer or an operator.
Initiates, but I guess the bolts misfired. Could you help us out? You'd have to EVA to get the hatch off on the outside. I know it's a lot to ask. I don't know what else to do. Sit here and starve, I guess. There's an override switch behind the panel to force a pod launch, but don't hit that until the outside hatch is off. We'd be blown to bits.
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately. This escape pod is currently experiencing a malfunction. Engineering has been notified. Please use another. This escape pod is currently experiencing a malfunction. Engineering has been notified. Please use another. This escape pod is currently experiencing a malfunction. Engineering has been notified. Please use another. Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please, this escape pod is currently experiencing a malfunction. Engineering has been notified. Please use another. Warning, air supply system malfunction. Please evacuate until repairs can be made by an engineer or an operator.
What I thought. The neuromod extraction process leaves no trace of your former memories. Even particularly strong ones. Either that, or you're determined to ignore distractions.
Doctor, you probably didn't see me there.
Scan complete. 4 specimens required.
Hello.
Microgravity detected.
Upload the data. I'll get it integrated into the fabrication plan for the new null wave device as fast as possible. And be careful. The Typhon will begin to sense our intent to harm the Coral. They're gonna come after you. I left something for you on my desk that should help.
That Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scan me and tell you more. Fascinating. And alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
Eventually, had to wait a while. Two assholes in the sales team chose that exact moment to stand under the alarm bell and smoke cigars.
So it's on Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah, just made the last shipment. Should be Earthside by morning, Pacific time.
Good. I'll be leaving another package for you after tomorrow's shift.
Drop site?
The lobby. Assuming it works.
Of course it works. Three taps of the wrench, that'll pop it open. All of them will work that way by tomorrow.
You're adorable when you get proud of your gadgets.
Don't patronize me, Lily.
Transstar Board of Directors has authorized me to take full command of Talos 1, effective immediately. All employees must now report to the shuttle bay for evacuation. Those of you unable to comply, transmit an SOS and my team of rescue operators will locate you. One last thing. Alex and Morgan Yu have been relieved of their positions. Do not consent to their requests or assist them in any way. Dull out. All employees must now report to the shuttle bay for evacuation. Those of you unable to comply, transmit an SOS and my rescue operators will locate you. One last thing. Alex and Morgan Yu have been relieved of their positions. Do not consent to their requests or assist them in any way. Dull out.
Install. The order has its hooks into every major system aboard Talos 1. I had to admit, I've disappointed your parents. And you didn't have contingency in place for a small foolish part of me believe they wouldn't use him against their own flesh and blood. Regardless, we're not getting this manual data through until we do something about it. I don't like it, but you're gonna have to get into the command shuttle. See if you can locate his access point.
That is critical.
Personnel are outfitted with tracking bracelets. I have no doubt. doubt his operators are already on their way to rescue. Those bracelets are issued and removed in deep storage. Worth investigating if you want to fly under the radar.
Morgan, I heard the announcement. No, no, I will not give you up. You are there for me, I am here for you. If you'd indulge me, I have a proposal that could get us off Talos One without any more bloodshed. Just don't harm Dahl until we've had a chance to speak in person.
Surviving crew of Talos One. I know many of you are fighting, angry. Perhaps you blame me for what's happened, but I never intended to harm any of you. Believe me, quite the opposite. Commander Dahl, on the other hand, has no intention of rescuing anything except the secrets of orbit space. You owe liabilities to the company now. Dahl,